Good evening, my name is Sanjay Rajan and my registered number is ERNCCS07. Now in this program I am going to explain about hashing. Now here I have declared hash into the IO stream, the standard library function and general using namespace function, and I created a function called display and insertion function with integer parameter and a search function with integer parameter. I declared an array of space 5 of integer data type. Inside the main function I created a for loop I is equal to 0, I less than 5, I plus plus, a of I is equal to minus 1, int select, info check. Inside the do while function I displayed insert, search, display and 4 to exit, and I've asked the user to enter his choice and I'm getting the value of the user and using the value I'm creating a switch case. Inside this if it is 1, I'm asking him to enter the data and then getting the info and then inserting it, and then using the break statement in case 2, enter the data to the search is displayed and the info is got and search of info function is called. If check is equal to minus 1, see out the search data is not in our database, else see out the search data is found in index and the check number, and a break statement is used. In case 3 it is displayed and a break statement is used. In case 4 just the break is used to exit, and into the default function a wrong option sentence is displayed and a break function is used. While select is not equal to 4, return 0. While display of int I, see out the elements in the hash function are for I is equal to 0, I less than 5, I plus plus, see out a of I. Inside the search function and parameter int info is taken. Int p from a 2 or 2 variable declared, p is equal to info percentage 5. If a of p is equal to info, return p. For q is equal to p plus 1 percentage 5. A of q not equals to minus 1 and q not equals to p. Q is equal to q plus 1 percentage 5. If a of q is equal to info, return q. If a of q not equals to p, return minus 1. Inside insertion function with the parameter int info, int p is equal to info percentage 5 I. If a of p is equal to minus 1, a of p is equal to info, else for I is equal to p plus 1 percentage 5, I not equals to p, I is equal to I plus 1 percentage 5. If a of I is equal to minus 1, a of I is equal to info, break statement is used. If I is equal to p, co, the hash table is full. Now I'm going to build and run this program. It's asking for a choice, I'm entering it as 1, and it's asking for data, I'm giving it as 2, and I'm displaying the various elements. Now again it's asking for search option, I'm giving it as 2, and it's asking for the element to be searched, I'm giving it as 2. Display that it is found in the index 2, I'm going to exit the existing code. That's it, this is the end of the program, thank you.